Made it to the semifinal of the U.S. Open Cup last year with FC Cincinnati, hoping to put his team up 4-1. The goal for Aodhan Quinn in the 65th minute. Orange County has taken a commanding 4-1 lead.